What's up? Okay, so I was reading some of my comments last night, and I literally have to like address this. There are people in the comments who literally believe that like I'm a nudist or something, or I just like live my life being like entirely nude, which is like really bizarre. Because like I am not naked in the day for what, probably more than a half an hour. Like I wake up, I have to get hopefully I don't wear my clothes in the shower, which is about a half an hour, and then I'm fully clothed until I literally wake up the next day and take another shower. So like I'm not a nudist. Like literally every vlog I ever do like this is one, when I get out of the shower, or two, after I'm in the middle of getting changed, which is like a usual time when someone's naked. But like I'm not a nudist. Like I literally just don't casually walk around naked. Most days I literally wear an oversized jacket because I'm so insecure that I want to cover up my body, which is the complete total opposite of the spectrum. So like people need to chill because I'm not a nudist. Okay, one, my nose literally looks like Rudolph because I was just destroying my nose, like getting everything out of my fucking pores, which two means why it looks like I was literally just fucking hysterically crying because like my eyes were tearing because I'm like literally fucking digging at my skin trying to get all my fucking like blackheads and shit out of my pores. That's so fucking gross. But so now I literally only have half a face of makeup, and I just mean like my eyes are done and my brows really actually are not done. They need to be touched up because I was also tweezing my brows. And so like I gotta go like actually fix up my makeup. At least I got half my makeup done. I mean, I gotta retouch my eyes and everything. But it's Saturday night, so like you're gonna go fucking get crunk, get drunk, get shrunk. Honey shrunk the kids? I don't fucking know. That's gonna be a new one. We're gonna get shrunk tonight. That's gonna be the new term. And I was also watching this thing. Oh, especially who I follow on YouTube. Like, I feel like a lot of YouTubers do Patreon. If you wanna donate to my Patreon, linked below. Shameless promo. Shameless plug. And they like shout out their patrons when a new person becomes a patron. So I'm gonna start doing that from like this day forward whenever somebody becomes a patron, or I will shout them out or like have a thank you in a video. So if you want to be shouted out and like thanked in a video, become a patron, link below. And then on the first of every month, or my first vlog of every month, I'll shout out the current patrons of that month. So for like November 1st, whoever like is a patron for November, I'll be like, thank you to Diet Pepsi and Biotin and Essential Water and Lady Speed Stick deodorant. There's my deodorant. I'll be like, thank you guys all for becoming patrons. I just realized my can of soda is empty. That's so upsetting. But yeah, I'm gonna start doing that. I literally have to like go wash my face, and I'll do like a entire facial peel from like here down because I really don't want to have to redo my fucking eye makeup, even though I probably will fuck it up and have to redo it anyway.
Okay, it's an update. Like 10 minutes later, my nose is still fucking inflamed. The eye makeup's gonna be coming off because like literally I'm like, okay, I can facial peel here, but I still have to facial peel like up here, and if I facial peel up here, the water and stuff's gonna drip down into my eyes, and then it's just gonna be a fucking look like I was really hysterically crying. So like that's the moral of the story. Like I really need to fucking facial peel my face and literally take all my makeup off, which is so sad, so I can like go get shrunk tonight. Gonna get lit. But yeah, so since I'm gonna be going to get shrunk tonight, or this is gonna be the end of today's vlog. What did I do today? I didn't really vlog at all today. I vlogged this morning telling you guys I'm not a fucking nudist. For all you people who really fucking think I'm a nudist, like I'm not. Like calm, chill, take a fucking chill pill. I'm going through my mom's makeup and I'm gonna steal all her makeup. She has like this illuminating palette thing that I love. I literally use it as eyeshadow. Don't tell her, she'll probably get pissed off if she finds out. But I'm literally ransacking my mom's makeup to find makeup before I even take this makeup off my face. It doesn't make sense. I don't make sense. Nothing's in order in my life. And I'm gonna go because I gotta go fix this so I can go get shrunk.